to win the war in the realms of the spirit, you must identify the strong man in your family, the forces that fight against your life, and the forces that are at work against your life. Identify them, know them, and go after them. If it's the spirit of poverty dominating your family, go after it. If there are things that affect marriages in your family, go after them. Can somebody say amen? So the mighty man must be conquered. So the first strategy of conquering any territory is to conquer the mighty man of that territory. When a strong armed man keepeth his palace, his goods are in peace. But when a stronger than he shall come upon him and overcome him, and he taketh away his armor when he started, then he divided his force. So if the mighty men are not conquered, the territory can't be taken off. That's why everyone must identify, what are the issues in my life? What are the mighty men? Where are the points that the devil attacks most in our family? Go after the mighty men, arrest and bind those forces. Deal with them. When you have dealt with them, then it's easier to conquer territory. Number two, the climax of the defeat of any territory is the capture of their king. So whenever the king of that territory is captured,